again when WDAF and your Kansas City, Kansas public schools present another school note.
Stay tuned for the CBS Radio History Theater following ABC News. The hour. It's 11 o'clock. This is WDAF, Kansas City.
Caldwell from New York, and at this hour, Vice President Gerald Ford says that the Senate Watergate Committee would reduce the size of its request for presidential documents. Congress might be willing to compromise. The committee is seeking hundreds of papers and tapes. Former Attorney General Elliot Richardson sides with President Nixon in his refusal. In McLean, Virginia, Richardson explains.
I think the committee seems to me to have cast its net too widely. They haven't, so far as I know.
If we are under attack. Shields at 100%. Initiating transport beam protocol. The girl is now on board Discovery.
Turn fine, declining memory. Show back for an unexpected A.